Dumb Sports Talk Worldwide with some news for the world of boxing. So y'all know what time it is. You ain't in a rush to get concussed. Now heavyweights, right? Heavyweights, good heavyweights. Your boy Dillian White, heavyweight contender, everybody know him. And Louis the Real King Kong Ortiz, heavyweight contender, everybody know him. And if you don't, you should, because those are both top five heavyweights. Well, we had a back and forth going a couple of days ago. You know, last week, everything, Dillian White and Louis the Real King Kong Ortiz both have dates in December. Louis the Real King Kong Ortiz has a date December the 1st, right? We were talking about that about a week ago, December the 1st. He needs a opponent. Thought Dillian White might want to do that because it's on the undercard of Tyson Fury versus Deontay Wilder. Well, Dillian White didn't want to do that, but Dillian White told him, hey, on the 22nd of December, you can come fight me in England, right? Because I have a date, right? I have a date, and I'm about to be a pay-per-view date with Derek Chisora. So, you know, England, I mean, really, Dillian White versus Derek Chisora is a pay-per-view fight. The only pay-per-view dude that can fight with eight losses is Manny Pacquiao. Anywhere in the world. But, I mean, think about it. Chisora is going to be in a pay-per-view fight. I've seen him even offer Dillian White $5 million, right? But I hear that those negotiations are not going so well with Dillian White and Derek Chisora, hence the Louis Ortiz, you could come on the 22nd. So, I told you, you don't say stuff like that to certain fighters. So Ortiz thought about it because, you know, it's a big date on December the 1st to give that up. You know, a lot of people, well, you're going to make more money going to England. Yeah, maybe. Right? A lot of things, because it's significant, more significant, the fight on that undercard of the biggest fight of the year. Right? But, okay. But it's still significant to get Dillian White one way or another. So he chose, even though his promoter and everybody around him didn't want him to do that. He chose to go to England to fight Dillian White on his date on the 22nd. Now, that's been about 2 days ago. So anybody hear anything from Dillian White? Maybe I ain't heard it. Now, but I went through my news so I wouldn't look stupid on here. Right? I went through my news and I hadn't found that, and I was looking. Now, you guys do, I know I don't tweet and Instagram and all that. That's too much info. I'm too old school for all that. As everybody just putting all the information out there. I don't got time for that. That'll be too much stuff. So maybe you've seen something on, you know, on the Instagram or Twitter or something. But normal news, I haven't seen anything. Let's hope the silence is because they negotiate. Let's just hope that maybe that's what it is. Lots of times when people go silent, things are happening. I would like to see the headline. Dillian White versus Louis Ortiz confirmed for December the 22nd. It's on. That's the headline. Matter of fact, I'm going to make that the headline of this video and might put psych on there. Right? Until now, we haven't heard anything. But what we do know is Louis the Real King Kong Ortiz is ready to go. And I don't think he's going to be as harsh in the negotiations as Derek Chisora is. Let's see what happens. Until now, it's been about 48 hours. We haven't heard anything. That is significant. I'd let you know if I hear something. Dome Sports Talk, worldwide, and I am up out of here.